activist and a patriarch of the nation. Basanavičius participated in every major event leading to independent Lithuanian state. He was supposed to be a priest, but he decided to study medicine in Moscow and become a doctor, which he did.
Jonas Basanavičius is known for his activities in Lithuanian society. He was a publisher of illegal Lithuanian newspaper Aušra. It was the first newspaper in Lithuanian language, and it was illegal at the time because Lithuania was occupied by Russia.
While Lithuania was acquired by Russia, the Lithuanian press was banned from the 1864 to 1904. Jonas Basanavičius was the founder of the Lithuanian Scientific Society, which was responsible for education society. The society conducted research on the Lithuanian language and its dialects along with any other historical research.
Basanavičius was an initiator of Great Seimas of Vilnius in 1905, which happened in this place, Lithuanian National Philharmonic Society.
Basanavičius collected Lithuanian folklore such as songs, fairy tales and riddles, and published 14 books during his life.
In 1993-2004, folklorists Leonardo Sulka and Kostas Aleksinas organized approximately 7,000 works of folklore collected by Basanavičius and published them in 15-volume Jonas Basanavičius Folklore Library.
So in conclusion, Jonas Basanavičius is still not forgotten until this day because of what he has done for Lithuania and its independence. Because of him, we now celebrate our Independence Day on 16th of February.